I was a little older than you when my mama died, Doris whispered, her lips close to the child's ears. I'm glad your daddy didn't die, too. How come? Lydia shifted so she could look at Doris. Because your daddy saved me.
He did?
The child's expression brightened, and her eyes went wide.
When?
Doris hadn't meant to tell the story. She didn't want to frighten the child,